Hi guys, I'm Edward Farkas from Metal Force. Beside me is Philippos from Hidden in the Basement.
Hello.
Yes, hello. A nice Greek stoner metal band from Larissa. Tonight, Hidden in the Basement played in Hybrid, and the concert, the show was incredible. Incredible, guys.
Thank you.
I was stoned. By your music, yes, yeah. Yes, incredible, incredible riffs, incredible drummer, yes, incredible.
Thank you for the good words.
Yes,
it was nice. The feeling was nice.
Yes,
the
yes,
smell
yes,
was nice.
Yes,
in the house.
Yes. I would like to try ask first about how to start with Hidden in the Basement.
How we do it.
Yes,
how we done it.
Yes. From the beginning.
It's Kostas also.
Yes,
come on.
Come on, at the interview, Kostas.
How
yeah.
we've done
yes,
it,
yes,
yeah. Kostas
yes.
is the.
Yes.
It's something like. Retain the history.
Hi.
So.
Hey, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Yes.
It's Edward, not
it's
Eddie.
Edward. Yes.
So, okay. And he's Konstantinos.
It's Konstantinos.
Yes. So, what is the thing? It's like. Back before 10 years.
Okay, 10 years.
It's
whoa.
10 years back.
Whoa.
So it, we start with one guy, Thanos, from the band came and told him, hey, Philippos, you want to jam with us? We have some songs and let's play with Kostas and things like that. So we went in a studio and we started playing. So this is the true story for every band, I think. That, I know this guy, let's play some music. And this is the how we manage to have our music, how we manage to have our name or things like that. It's step by step you're reaching the goal, but you don't know what is the goal, but every day if you are with the good persons, you know that it's gonna be every fucking day better and better.
Yeah, so you put brick after brick and
yeah.
you consolidate yeah. and
you
starting.
You can speak with for me. You say it better.
Yeah, so starting like a band and when do you decide to record songs and when do you decide
to
think about the first album to record?
It's this
the ego.
This is the step by step. We play a lot. We play a lot of gigs and we say that come on. This is the next step, we have to record something. So this is how can I say it? How we take the decision to make a step further. So it was ego and then we had the ego and then we said, okay, we have our first album, but right now we are in the third year, we have to make another album. It's like a logical thing, like how a band can move further. So this is how we discuss about problems that we have or how we solve some problems to running things more and more.
Are you okay with the record label? This is a stable record label?
We don't have a record label.
I know.
We are DIY from the beginning.
Yes.
And it's our decision. Yeah? We have, for example, with Ego, we have only for the promote of the album,
the promotion of the album, yes.
Yeah.
Graham Records from
Germany.
Yes, Hamburg. They helped us to promote the album all over Europe. Digital and some...
Physical.
Physical, yes, in the stores.
Yeah, but it was our choice to we take the decision that let's running by ourselves.
Don't like the terms of the company, so
yeah, it's something like
they have a lot of terms.
Yes.
It's something like you have to sell yourself to the devil, like in a paper. You
yes.
read a paper and say that what is the duties of the members of the band, and you start to read.
We want this and this. Okay, guys. What do you do for us?
Yeah, it's exactly.
Nothing.
Some contracts that don't say about the labels, and I'm talking about the labels right now. If you start to build a label just put in your fucking paper in a contract what is the duties of your label, for of your company. Because I know that sometimes it's if I have to sign in the Roadrunner company,
yes,
I'm gonna say that okay, I'm gonna sell myself to you because
yes,
I know what is your
you
history.
Roadrunner, you know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But if you
are
nothing,
exactly, exactly.
It's something like you help me and I help you.
Yes.
So we have the same problem.
It must be a win-win,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Not a win-lose. Yes, yes, relationship. Yes. What about the next plans? The second album, I felt that was a little bit different comparing to the first album. A different abordation in playing the songs, in composing, and you know, all the stuff.
It's about the second album. It's talking about history.
Yes, yes.
As a behind history, it's more mental, I think. For us, it's like we didn't think a lot to record.